060.
Let's take photos of each other. Oh, him next to the bushes again.
Yeah, there we go. Have you got a harvester up here?
We've got a puppy.
Alright.
We have electricity as well.
We have more accessible harvesters.
No, we've got three harvesters in the area.
Okay.
One up just past Gas and Bus Garage.
And that's where I'm going to harvest later, actually, for dinner. The harvester of Mr. Bart.
Depending on which route you now take, you might get to see full harvesters.
Yeah,
just seeing one.
Well, I might have to do while I'm up here, so I think I might have to see if anything's going back to Castle, because I've never actually been there. Alright.
It's cool, this, because...
We can watch one doing it, here we go. It may well have been that very one with Kate. That's probably meant to walk with a back.
Oh, no, that's freezing, 158. That means Brian will be out today.
Did you see this is a fairly steep hill?
Yeah. Is, I don't know if they've still got it, but Garston used to have four night duties. Because on the 142 they've got four night duties, or they used to have four night duties.
Do they?
Yeah.
That's usually tonight.
That's what I was saying to you about when you were saying about, because it used to be the last two to break.
Down there.
Alright.
It's about 2 minutes that way.
Alright.
It's a case of we don't know what it's going to be on.
We've pulled it back. We've got 458 terribly
sure.
And then we came back to the outpost.
Where is that stop C?
To Stanmore.
That's from these are A and B, and that's the C.
I presume
C is that one.
The 158, they stopped at the bus garage. And they turned.
See, I'm worried about all this traffic coming through Watford.
If you want it to stop somewhere, then it will, if you request for it to stop. And then.
That's, I think, stop C.
It will, I mean, and yeah. You don't even need to pay for the programme, it's a free service. You pay for the programme if you want to contribute towards the cause. But they've got buses going everywhere. I mean, Watford took the same point. They've got stuff going up to Garston, Bournemouth, Elstree. It's mainly RMs and RTs. Yeah.
And that funny thing we got on it.
Yeah, and that really has saved the single.
That's good.
Coming back, but everyone's had a program.
Yeah. I said to you that
£7 for a whole day. You
have to get up to that point as well.
You could have, I mean, for you, so you'd spend £7 getting to Worcester.
I've got my staff pass, so I know exactly the way.
Stop.
Movement stop.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that